After more than a month away from home, the Cal Poly football team finally back at Spanos Stadium this afternoon. The Mustangs opened up Big Sky play last week with a win over Southern Utah, and today they were facing their biggest challenge so far this season. Let's head to Spanos. Mustangs ready to play in front of their home fans, take on 7th-ranked Montana State. And on their first drive, Stangs making a statement. Jalen Hamler airing it out. And J.J. Koski is a beast. Slide and grab by the senior. 26-yard strike from Hamler puts Cal Poly up 7-0. But then in the second, Bobcats answer back. Tucker Rovig drops back, lofts one up. Kevin Cassis is there to haul it in. 10-yard hookup. With less than 2 minutes gone by in the second, we're tied at 7. First half winding down now. Rovig's going to keep it himself, and he gets in from a yard out with the QB sneak. Montana State takes a 14-7 lead into the break. But then in the second half, Bobcats getting some breathing room. Logan Jones caps off this drive with a 4-yard scamper into the end zone. It's 21-7. Then later in the third, Travis Johnson out of the shotgun, waits for an opening, finds one on the left side, 13 yards to the house. It's 28-7. We're done, right? Not quite. Here come the Stangs in the fourth. Hamler dropping back, looking right, serving up an absolute dime to Quentin Harrison. 21-yard grab. Stangs clawing back now. It's 28-14. Then later in the fourth, Cal Poly at the goal line. Fourth down. Hamler takes it in himself. The refs take forever to make the call, but eventually they give the signal. Touchdown, Stangs. It's 28-21. Then the Cal Poly D coming up huge. Rovic floats it up, but Carter Nichols reads it perfectly, gets the pick, and he wants 6. Nichols takes it back 32 yards before he's taken down inside the 20. Spanos was rocking, and the Stangs feeding off the energy. It leads to this. Hamler with the pitch to Drew Hernandez, and we're tied. 3-yard score. Cal Poly erases a 21-point deficit in the fourth and ties it at 28. Unbelievable comeback. We'd go to OT in the extra frame. Arroyo Grande grad Colton Feaker on to give Cal Poly the lead, but he misses it. Wide right, still tied at 28, but now it's the Bobcats' turn, and Johnson making the Stangs pay. Cuts it up the middle, 9 yards into the end zone. That wins it for Montana State. Cal Poly's comeback falls short as the Mustangs drop this one in overtime, 34-28, the final.